this week on NWTF 365. Many hunters throughout the country find success while hunting early season whitetails. Join us as we head towards the Midwest to hunt the October Illinois opener. The Country Lodge is located in the small town of New Haven, Illinois. The hunting ground here sets alongside the banks of the Big and Little Wabash Rivers. Owner Matt Duffy has intensely managed this ground since 2005, and the age class of deer here prove it. We'll join Matt for an intense early season hunt. But that's not it. We'll also tag along Mossy Oaks' Cuz Strickland. While on a hunt in the Buckeye State, he too will prove that early season has action. It's October in the Midwest, and the evening deer movement is prime for this time of year.